You know who I am, what this is, and how we're gonna do it, so let's just jump right into this. This Needleman stage revisited is seriously starting to get on my nerves. Granted, I'm glad that we got that health, or... No, health didn't really do much for us. That extra life! Though if we can't beat Airman as quickly or efficiently as possible, what's the bloody point? And that's the whole thing. It's not even Airman. It's the Doc Man Revisited version of Airman. Yeah, I was kind of hoping that I could, you know, avoid that spike altogether. Thanks for saying otherwise. So I will appreciate that amount of health refill. I greatly appreciate that. Well, I'll be damned. I actually went through that without taking multiple hits. It's a miracle. Speaking of a miracle, it's a freaking miracle. See if I can get that health power up. I actually can! Hurrah! Now, let's see with nearly full health if now we can take care of Airman and actually make some freaking progress in this stage. There! Finally done with this. Now, here's the tricky part. Getting to the final Doc Master Revisited, and actually getting through this without losing all of our lives. So, yeah. Let's see if I can get through this. If that doesn't try and push me out of the way first. Yeah, screw you, Met. No one likes you anyway. I really don't like that Met. Granted, it wasn't a Met's fault that I jumped into a pit because I couldn't jump far enough, but I'm still blaming the Met for that. In fact, let's just grab that, because I get a feeling that's not gonna mean much. You really gotta do this to me now, game? Yeah, no. We're not gonna take it. We are not gonna take it. We are not gonna take it any friggin' more. Just, no. And of course, it's one of those. You know what? Just take the shot. Take it. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. It don't matter. It don't matter. Try so hard and come so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I mean, we've come so far just to lose it all, because in the end, it doesn't even matter. Life. Sorry if that's suddenly not pleasing to hear for that moment, but I had an itch in my inner ear. Don't ask, it's a long story. As far as how that's even possible, just don't ask. Chances are that's going to be an even longer story. I should not have done that. Especially from that height. So, let's try this approach instead. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that for what it's worth. Though, chances are it's as useful as rusted pennies, but whatever. Would it be possible for me to... It is! Let's not die to that. Okay? Okay. Oh, of course you'd have freaking bees. How I survived all of them without taking a single sting, I have no idea. Not gonna question it, though. At this point in the game, it is best not to question it. And bolts. More screws and bolts. Because, why not? Ah. Wait for it, and now. Hurrah. Okay, hopefully there isn't that much left of the stage, so I'm actually going to use... Let's get this. Jump out of that before it wastes... More than necessary energy. There's still more to the stage. Please tell me after this screen, that's it. I don't want to deal with any more of this. I just want to be done with this freaking stage. That is not the magnet. Sure that connected with him. Yay! We're done with that. Hopefully... Yeah, let's make sure it's just high enough that I don't accidentally touch the spike pits of death. Whatever. Just take the hit. Because hopefully... Seriously, where is the end of the stage? I would love to know. How long is this freaking stage? Thank you. Thank you. We finally reached the end of the stage. I'm trying to think. It's not Metal Man. Yeah, it's Crash Man. I really don't know what his weakness is. Yeah, do you have a strategy for killing him? That's my best strategy. Just taking all of those crash bombs up the ass. But so far, it seems to be the most effective one, and considering we have at least three more attempts and a crap load of needle cannons left, we're just gonna stick with that. Thank you. Thank you. We are done with that. Yeah, I do apologize if I'm not bringing that much commentary here, but at this point, if it's taken this long, just to complete each stage, I think I feel granted I should take as much time as I freaking please. At least we have just one more stage to revisit, and then we can fight what I believe, if that part of the game hasn't changed, one of the versions of Breakman, aka the Knot, Protoman. Son of a biscuit dough. Can't believe. Didn't. You sick twist. Let's do this one again. Hopefully we can get through this without much needed trouble, despite the game saying otherwise. Let's actually... yeah, let's do that. We can find out... whoa. Okay, so that's basically how that one's going. Why did I do that? That was... fuck my ass. And yeah, I said fuck my ass, not don't fuck my ass. Because I really don't see any other way how I can get through that. Without using that. Would you freaking fire at him when I tell you to? Game. How hard could that freaking be? Answer, it should not be that hard. There. You son of a bitch. So yeah, this is a short part, but considering the last part took long, we might as well just call it right here. We'll see you next time on Let's Play. You know what this is, how long it's taken me. Just end this damn part already. Hello, welcome back to more of Let's Play this game. Yeah. I can't necessarily say it's the game's fault for this, but god damn it, this has taken far too long than it should have been. I mean, seriously, can anyone tell me what the hell I was thinking when I started this stupid idea for doing ROM hacks? I mean, seriously, could someone just tell me? I would seriously love to know what kind of crack I was smoking coming up with this idea. Easily guide. Okay, down there. All the way to there. Considering how these guys are... yeah, we'll just do that. Just take that as it is. Yeah, there's gonna be another one of those. As it is. Yay, we get to the next part of this game, which we haven't seen before. Yeah, I definitely saw you coming. In a room where there's absolutely nothing, I definitely saw you coming. So I believe this one is Metal Man, and I recall Needle Cannon doesn't really do much to that. So we're just gonna skip on over to you, Magnum. consoles. And I would be right in choosing this. Just look at all the damage that's taken off. I only took one hit. That's most appreciated. Look at the bright side. So long as we don't continue, this would be fairly simple for us to get through. Did it keep respawning? Yes. I know. I shouldn't be wasting time with this, but considering how hard this game has been, I feel I deserve to do this. I feel totally justified in doing this. Who knows? I might do a fast forward thing for this. Because, yeah, at the rate it's going, if it's not going to drop any items, this will definitely take a while. Can we move this along now? I just want to get through the next part of this stage! I'm probably totally not in sync with this song, which I apologize for that. I will gladly take that one up, though. I will gladly take the one up. And really, now that I have the one up, I'm not necessarily waiting for health energy, but rather just one huge weapon energy. Ah, damn hiccups. Just stop it. I don't like it when hiccups interfere. I just want to tell you this is a terrible commentary I am doing because this is a terrible Let's Play. You folks out there who are watching this, you are wasting your time. Go watch a different video other than this. Why am I suddenly talking like a robot? Probably like Torval. It makes no sense. We'll just roll with this already. Yeah, I'm done with that. But seriously, could you drop any weapon energy, please? Just a big one, just so we can end this right away. You know, whatever. I'll just take that as it is. You gotta be freaking. Alright. Fine. We'll do this your way, game. I'd rather not, but we'll do this your way. Why he didn't show up earlier, I have no idea. Not really what I was trying to use, but we'll roll with that. Okay, good. I killed that. There's no other weapon energy that can be used for fixing up these. Though I probably should have. Well, really won't matter. Go away, you freaking missile. You! No! I should have been paying close attention to my weapon energy. I am a freaking moron. Unbelievable. just on freaking me. Didn't even have my head in the game. Wasn't even thinking. Had my head up my ass. Just on freaking me. So now I'm forced to farm for weapon energy to replace my lost rush jet. Now isn't that lovely, kids? And of course your answer should be no, it ain't. It's awful. It's god awful. And of course it's making my throat sore. Talking like this. This is taking forever. Why am I playing like shit in this game? Can't I get better weapon energy? More so than that. Grabbing that for no real reason. Seriously, would you drop more weapon energy? I have no idea what this is singing to, but we're just going with that because I have no idea where I'm going at with this. Why am I still in a continuous loop? Maybe I should stop right now. I'm seriously gonna stop right now. I'm really starting to go beyond the breaking point of this. This is seriously draining all my will to even think about continuing any more Mega Man ROM hacks. I mean, what the hell was I thinking? What the bloody frig was I friggin' thinking? This is taking for freaking ever. I am waiting for this to move forward, but it's not. Why? Cause I suck some serious balls. This game, it's not fun anymore. It's draining out every last bit of what used to be fun and entertaining. Seriously, why is it not dropping any weapon? This is taking more friggin' ever. Crazy. Me do the hey Macarena. So, yeah. Could've just dropped a huge weapon energy. Of course, not like I'm saying all the time, it's not gonna do that. We're tempted to say drop a small energy, but at that point, it might just not drop any weapon energy altogether. So, what's the friggin' point? Of course, if I tell it to drop no weapon energy altogether, it's actually going to do that. It's going to drop no weapon energy altogether. So at least we only need to get at least two more small ones. Just two more small ones. You know, you can drop that anytime now. Anytime new. Because such an asshole. Look at this. That filled up already? Thank you. It's up frickin' long enough. No, unless I probably need to use that. Oh, that was close. Shadow Blade, you could use more weapons. What the fuck? You so? It's official. Gamma's trolling me. What the bloody fuck, game? Just what the blood fuck? Doing out of pure pride. Out of all the bullshit this game is forcing me through. I really have nothing else to say. What can be said that won't get me frustratingly pissed off for no frickin' reason? Of course, now I gotta go through all of this. Of course it's not going to respawn. And of course the one time it will respawn is of course when I leave here. Makes perfect sense. Of course! Of course it makes perfect sense! If it's a big one, I can grab that thing and no problem. No! No, once I try and use that one from anywhere else. This is fuck you, you're not going anywhere. Your gamer skills are for shit. Fuck you, we don't care. And of course, this is my last life. How many of you fools out there actually think I can get through this? Because unless one of those enemies drops an extra life that I can grab and actually use, chances are, I'm not gonna get through this. Well, holy for holies, they actually dropped something for me. Of course, now that I have barely enough of this to qualify, items. Okay, could this stage seriously end right now? Not having fun anymore. Ending's right there. Okay. We have a chance. Granted, it's not much, but it's a chance. just gonna waste all of that because I'm at low enough health. May as well. Yeah, why not? May as well. What's the frickin' point? I'm hoping, because he jumps around a lot, that he's weak to Gemini Laser. I'm hoping that's the case. If not, I am just gonna be a sad monkey. Of course, I can't fire another round unless he's done with all the bullshit. You know what? No. No, 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 no. That's it. I was hoping to get through this with little to no save states as possible, but at this point, fuck it. I don't care. It's my Let's Play. I'm doing it my way.